story about a little hotel situated in Mexico, Playa del Carmen. And it's a very nice story because it's a Canadian who bought this backpacker place for about 3 years ago, and he wanted to go into the more warm area. And this is what has become of it. He had upgraded it from being a backpacker hotel to a very nice four-class hotel. He's been working together with his wife and his daughter and his son-in-law, and they have renovated it from bottom to top, and it has become a very, very nice and cozy little hotel. And what's the most interesting part of this hotel is that it has become success mainly because of the networking. Networking in the sense that he's Canadian, and it has been spread from word to mouth that this little gem situated in Mexico, you should come and visit. And a lot of Canadian visit, but also a lot of other places. And this is what it's like. So congratulations with this little pearl.